sugar high, what a moon 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 sugar high.
Hey Bucks, for our second day of our 14 days of Valentine's, we are recognizing Women's Liberation. Women's Liberation has put on a lot of learning opportunities for the students to keep them involved. They are always active on their social media, posting flyers and making students feel heard in their meetings. They create a comfortable and calm environment to make sure their club members feel encouraged to communicate. Mrs. Ellis and her cabinet members have continued to engage the club members weekly, which is a lot of dedication that we thank them for. These reasons and more are why we are giving day 2 of our 14 Days of Valentine's to Women's Liberation.